Hey everyone, how's it going? Welcome to an exciting unboxing. Today, we'll be opening the Bayonetta 3 Trinity Masquerade Edition for the Nintendo Switch. I had pre-ordered this when it first came out, but I didn't have the time to open this until now because I've been busy with other titles like God of War, Ragnarok, and the Callisto Protocol. It's a very beautiful looking box, and I thought it'd be nice to have this in my collection. And so you can see the embossing on the front and back. And I was trying to see if there is a contents explained here of this box, but there's nothing of that sorts here. So I think we just have to open and see what is inside. Let's go ahead and open. Just trying to be very careful. Yeah. That's one side out, and there's another one here. Yes, I think the other side was not necessary, but yeah, whatever. All right, let's slide open the contents. Well, this looks nice. I mean, I like how minimalistic and also pretty it looks. So you have the Nintendo Standard Edition copy of the game. Yeah, the size of it. But anyways, so I'll keep that aside. And then you have another game case. I believe this is for the Bayonetta 1 and 2, and I think they released Bayonetta 2, which contains the downloadable content for, I mean, the entire Bayonetta 1 game as a downloadable code. So I think that is the reason they just given us with one box, where you could pop in the Bayonetta 2 Nintendo Switch card and the downloadable code. But yeah, it doesn't come with a special box or anything. I would probably have liked it if it was a steelbook. Ah, there's some awesome alternate covers as well. This is for Bayonetta 3. Bayonetta 2. And Bayonetta 1. Well, I'm not really sure what they're going for because you have one game case, but then you have two, including Bayonetta 3. But then like you have three cover arts. It would have been more complete if it was just one more case, but I don't know. Not really clear what the intent was. Let's see if this box has anything else. Of course it does. It's a beautiful looking art book. Yeah, I'll be opening this. It's not hardbound. It does weigh quite hefty. This is the front. You have the gun and strapped onto Bayonetta's feet. And let's open this. It says The Art of Bayonetta in French. Not sure if this is the French edition of the art book, but yeah, let's go ahead and see what it contains. I mean, I pre-ordered from Amazon Sweden. There was no description of what edition this game was, but I'm hopeful that you really don't need a language differentiator when it comes to art book. But yeah, let's see what I get. Okay. Yeah, the sleeves out. Wow, this does weigh considerably. Yeah, I think it's duolingual. I see English and also French literals. Ah, it's just complete art books. Oh, it looks beautiful. I can easily recommend this for fans or people who are into the art of the game. This looks amazing. Yeah. I hope I don't do any spoilers here, but trying to just go through this very fast. Let's see how many pages it has. Yeah, that's like 200 pages of artwork. That's pretty awesome. I really like this. It's also nice that they chose not to go with the hardcover, because it's going to be very easy for you to flip through the pages. I mean, you can just hold it in your hand and flip through the pages, which is nice. But yeah, I guess this is the collector's edition for Bayonetta 3, the Trinity Masquerade edition. I don't know the reason behind the naming of this. I probably haven't started playing the game yet, so I don't know much about that. But yeah, that's what we have for today. Thanks a lot for watching this video. If you like the video, press the like button and do subscribe to my channel. Have a wonderful day.